told we were going to be late. We couldn't find a payphone to save our asses. Where'd they hide all the payphones in this town? People here. Oh, this is just a little too much. Really? No. You don't have to do that for me. You guys have no idea who I am. Really, it's quite all right. You can save it for the headliner.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is John Kiffmeyer right here. AKA Alsa Bronte.
Did you just see that? Yeah, I gotta get a selfie. Look at that.
So, back in, I don't know, it wasn't that long ago, but... Oh, go ahead!
Yeah. Really?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Really? Wow.
Well, it's been a little late for this one now, but it's great to be here in Toledo. Thank you.
I'm so confused. Hey, this is Mike Dirt.
No, actually.
What's that, Dirt?
I'm Mike.
What did you mean?
With the long hair.
You just changed your name.
Yeah, I found that hair in a plastic bag.
This is Mike.
Old hair.
It was Mike from
in a plastic
Crockett.
Bag the other day.
Yeah. Hold on.
You smell like fish, man.
You don't rub your armpits with a tuna before you go on stage?
Let's be the crappy.
So, the first band practice that we ever had.
In Billy's living room. Is Billy's mother in the house?
Yeah.
Will she raise her hand? Because you sat in on the first practice and gave the nod of approval to me. I appreciate it.
And so the first song we ever learned together. On a Monday. So we had our first band practice on a Monday. Then we met on Saturday. Practice on Monday. First paying gig. In Davis, yeah. So fuck Isocracy. Fuck Isocracy for Sweet Children.
We got.
So, anyways, this is the first song that we ever played together. All right. Yeah. I'm gone through.